The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Arizona, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Boss.
Byron, what's the thought process for these superstars heading into this Fatal 4-Way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
And his opponents, first, from Oak Park, Illinois, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Hammer!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive.
And from Idaho, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Bombshell!
We're just about ready to kick off this Fatal 4-Way Hell in a Cell match.
We have seen some pretty crazy one-on-one Hell in a Cell matches, Cole. I can only imagine how insane this one's gonna be.
And the control he shows inside the ring is really impressive, guys.
Michael, that's a product of him understanding the importance of discipline and continually practicing it, regardless of the circumstances.
Weighing in at 232 pounds, the Bear!
As these superstars get ready for Hell in a Cell, may I remind you that this structure stands more than 20 feet tall.
Get a good look at these competitors, guys, because it might just be the last time we see them.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time.
Oh, man. Huge overhead belly to belly.
Inverted
suplex.
That hurt.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way.
He's taken to the outside.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh! Striking combination.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Avoiding trouble there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Really targeting the back on that one.
He got out of the way.
Big reversal.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not. Again.
Looking for the quick pin.
Harsh impact.
Nice kick out there.
Wow, what a sequence.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, incredible combo. Across the small of the back.
This is going to be big.
Whoa! Oh, what a counter.
Oh, right up there.
Just send it.
Looking to catch him off guard. And he's heading back in.
No, kicks out in time.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Not what he had in mind there.
Shoulders on the mat.
Not enough to end this one.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
A great reversal. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Punishing the opponent.
He's one step. And here we go.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He's in full control now.
Ooh, what impact.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
Take. Sister Abigail.
Pull out a big move.
to the floor. Multiple stops. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Even better the second time around.
Boomer kick.
Going up top.
Clothesline.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Are we about to see it again? Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again. This one is all but over.
Down to the floor.
Big slam.
In trouble, in the grasp, battling to get the upper hand. No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Spear!
And into the count.
The pin's broken up.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Oh! We got a cover! And he stops the count.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
He's looking for yet another.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three. He got it. He got it. He's done it.
Now let's look back at that amazing action. The dust is settled, and there's your winner of this fatal four-way match.
Wow, that was intense. And to be honest, I wouldn't have been surprised to see any one of these four win this one.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the